Coach Caleb here with the Smith Machine Hip Thrust. Set up a bench for your shoulder blades to rest on while you have the bar on your hips. Disengage the Smith Machine, sink your hips down to the floor, and raise them up to the ceiling as high as you can. Make sure to descend slowly, thrust upwards quickly, and squeeze your glutes at the top. Driving through the heels.